Hello, I'm Joyce Ray, Executive Director of Previews International, the Estates Division for Coldwell Banker Residential Brokerage.
Hi, I'm Stacy Gatula, the Estates Director of Coldwell Banker Previews International.
We were really privileged to represent Hugh Hefner and sell the fabulous sister property to the Playboy Mansion.
And the other property that I'd say was one of our exciting sales would be the highest sale in the nation for 2010 in Le Belvedere, which is where we're sitting today.
Designed by the very talented Mohammed Hadid. It was accidental, actually. My husband and I at the time were buying and selling houses, and I loved the process, and I loved looking at houses. And I kind of stumbled into the business because I left my teaching profession to go on movie location with my husband, who was an actor. And the business has changed enormously in the time I have been practicing. When I began, we had no international market to speak of at all. You worked as an individual. We had carbon paper in a typewriter, believe it or not. Now we have DocuSign. The instant communications enable us to communicate with everyone around the world. And we have buyers from every country coming to Beverly Hills to buy houses. It's very exciting. But the change is so dramatic.
One day I just packed my bags and came to Los Angeles. I didn't know one person. I felt that there was a lot of opportunity here. So later I fell into real estate and was fortunate enough to meet somebody like Joyce Ray, who was basically one of my biggest mentors in my career, which helped to catapult me into where I am today.
Well, I would say the most important is following innovation. I was the first realtor to have a website in the early 90s. My search engine optimization is absolutely number one. If you Google luxury real estate, I come up on the first page. You have to be aware of every single detail, and you have to be on the cutting edge. One of my favorite clients was Maria Shriver. She's such a pleasure to work with, and she found a house that she really loved.
I would say the city's changed since I've been in Los Angeles. Just we're seeing a lot of these high-end 20 million plus sales that we didn't see 10, 14 years ago. It was few and far between, and now you're seeing, you know, we have tripled the 20 million plus sales in our marketplace since that time. I would say that the design, the view, the materials used on the property are, but really ultimately the city view of Los Angeles is really in high demand, so it really sets the high-end real estate to a whole new marker if you're sitting on top of this city.
Well, either price range is fabulous, but the main differences are the square footage, your location, your lot size, and the finishes and the design, and one of the most important factors today is view. The tremendous spread and diversity of architecture and the unique communities. Each one has its own personality, so that we're not a big city. You get the comfort of living in the countryside and all of the advantages of living in the city. Well, I think you have to find your passion. You have to find out what you really love. And that was my good fortune, that I did discover real estate, and I love it. And I've loved it every day that I've done it all these years. And when you love what you do, you're bound to do it well. And the good fortune is really in locating your passion. I'm Joyce Ray, and you're watching AHE Media.